Before taking a photo, there are three elements you have to think of which make up the exposure triangle. These elements are your shutter speed, your aperture, and your ISO. Combined together, you'll have your perfect photo.